Judaism is not a religion, it's a relationship. Torah is a relationship. Hashem is in love with us. If you could shift everything you've been taught, every experience that you had growing up about obligations and commandments and you better or else and the big man in the sky is gonna get you, all that stuff, and realize there's a loving relationship here, it changes everything.